Hey there, guys. So what we're starting with today here is a Toro CCR 1000E. It's got the 3 horsepower. Runs okay. But so we got a unconventional use in store here for you today. This is the next Challenger for the leaf blower versus sump pump. So as you can see here, we got a nice pool of water. It's about 8 inches deep or so. So we'll see how it does.